नमस्ते, वेलकम टू टुडेस हिंदी क्लास। बच्चों, पिछले क्लास में वी स्टडी का अक्षर के बारे में। का से आने वाले शब्दों का नाम बताइए। का से आने वाले शब्दों का नाम बताइए। कछुआ, कलब। एक बार फिर बताइए, कछुआ कलब। कलम का अर्थ पेन, कछुआ का अर्थ टॉर्टॉइस। ओके, आज हम ख अक्षर के बारे में। ख, 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 ख से आने वाला पहला शब्द खरगोश। खरगोश का अर्थ रैबिट। खरगोश का अर्थ रैबिट। Rabbits are small mammals with long ears. Valiya chevindu. Rabbits are small mammals with long ears. They have small tail. Cheriya vala. They have small tail. A baby rabbit is called a kit. A baby rabbit is called a kit. Rabbit like to eat carrot and grass. Okay, once again. Rabbits are small mammals with long ears. They have small tail. A baby rabbit is called kit. Rabbit like to eat carrot and grass. Se aane wala next shabd kira. Kira ka arth cucumber. This is cucumber. Bacho, dekhiye, this is cucumber. Cucumber have high nutrition in it. It may low blood sugar. It is easy to add to your diet. It is easy to add to your diet. Okay, once again. Kira. Cucumber have high nutrition in it. It may low blood sugar. It is easy to add to your diet. Okay, so two line book me kaliko ka 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 ka. Bachcho, write neatly. Okay.